Various beef products are being recalled by JBS Tollison Incorporated because of at least 57 cases of salmonella illness linked to those beef products. So far, the illnesses have been reported in 16 states. The USDA was first notified of the possible outbreak last month when 8 people reported salmonella illnesses. The recalled products were packaged between July 26 and September the 7th. They were sold nationwide under the names as such names as Walmart, Cedar River Farms, Natural Beef, Showcase, and JBS Generic. People who've purchased those products should throw them away or return them to the place of purchase for a refund.